Hello everyone, thanks for joining me on another video, and I've caught up with Greg from the ICE event here in London, England. I always love coming over here. This event is actually just huge. If you've never been, you cannot grasp the magnitude. I mean, you could store about 8 747 jumbo jets in this place, and it's filled to the brim, people walking everywhere.
Well, yes, and firstly, thank you for coming to cover the event. We're always pleased to see you guys come across. ICE London, we're only in the first day. Another fantastic event. Our visitors are pouring in. The suppliers have, again, excelled themselves with their presentations. And really, ICE London, in a nutshell, is the world of gaming. So you should expect to come here and see every sector of gaming that is recognized throughout the gaming world. We're visited by over 160 individual countries, and they're coming mainly to find the latest technology and development to grow their operating businesses.
I mean, ICE used to stand for, if you don't know, International Casino Expo, but it's so much more than that now. I mean, it's not just about a casino and land-based side, is it?
No, it's not. And I think, like when any other industry was to develop, it would change. But the legacy and heritage of ICE, which was the International Casino Exhibition, as you say, is still the mainstay of the event and part of its core. And a lot of those people are still, that were here 20 years ago, are still here. But what have they done? They've diversified. And obviously, as the world has expanded, technology, we've got a lot of online, we've got people that are helping gaming with payment solutions, we've got an esports arena for the first time that's crossing over into gaming, and of course we've got the land-based operations with all the slots, the tables, all the razzmatazz you'd expect to see somewhere like London or Vegas.
You know, you were telling me before we came on, and we're going to talk to your colleague about this in a little bit, but this ICE London's just the beginning. I mean, you've got shows around the world, including one coming up in North America.
We do, and it's incredibly exciting, and as I say, we've got an expert team that's handling that, but of course what we're looking to do, and we've done it successfully for the first time in Africa, is to export all the parts that make London great, obviously on a different scale because the markets are different sizes, but if you come to an ICE event anywhere in the world, you should expect excellence.
I agree. It's nothing but excellence when we come here. I mean, you guys, you got your stuff together. I mean, there's like probably 30,000 people over yeah, a couple of days, and that takes a lot of logistics. But I'm looking forward to ICE North America, having a conference where I don't have to fly across an ocean to get to it. And we'll see you guys over there. Thank you so much for being kind enough to come on with me.
Absolute pleasure. And I hope everyone that sees this gets a chance to come to London. We'll be right back.